Hey.
That last stew I had was pretty damn good.
Glad to hear it.
We'll make a cook of you yet.
Okay.
I need to sit a minute.
Oh, I'm tired. Real tired. All this walking, all this standing, it's not for me. I'm designed to float. Yeah. Not for all this land. It's too much of it. It's just too much of it. No wonder your whole lot went crazy. You gotta head out to the sea. Even old Dutchie, it'd be good for him. Did you know the Dutch were seafaring folk? When I laid eyes on him the first time, I loved him. He was so charismatic. But I still told myself, I said, Pearson, that man needs some sea air. All that brooding, harumph. He's looking at all this damn grass and sky all the time. We are meant to swim, not ride around on donkeys. It's ridiculous. You know, when I was in the Navy, men could fight until they were 100. Now look at us. All sick and weak and pathetic. Every one of us. Every bloody one of us.
Hello, Mary Beth.
I think we're gonna need more than sea air, Mr. Pearson.
You'd be surprised. It works wonders.
Not against Pinkertons. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sure, well, as you were.